Jessalyn. I'm back to share with you what I pack on road trips because tomorrow I'm going to Los Angeles for the Live Justice Awards. This video is requested. Now I got my luggage here, so let's get started. I prefer a rolling luggage over a duffel bag, even though we're only going for 2 days, because it's convenient and it's organized and I can just roll it into our hotel room without having to carry a duffel bag over my shoulders. So let me show you the inside. The compartments in this rolling luggage are great because I can see where everything is. So there's two compartments, there's this one, and the great thing about this luggage is I can separate my jeans and put my shirts inside here. So let me show you. There's a space underneath here, and it's as deep as the other side. So I can just put my shirts or whatever on this side and then my pants on the other side. Zip back. Over here I can fit my shoes, and then in this pocket I can see what's inside of it. I can use this pocket to hold my undergarments or whatever I need to find right away. Then I have this 3-bag set that Justin sent to me, and I really like it. So the first bag is this one, and I love it because it's clear and I can see whatever is in it. And then there's the medium bag, and I'm actually gonna have this hold all of my undergarments, so let me just unzip it and put these in. And then there's this small bag. This would be perfect to hold my phone. Let me get my phone. And I can also fit money and my other essentials in here. These are so cute, and you can actually get these at Justice right now. All right, let's fill this bag up with my essentials, but first, let's cut off the tag. First thing I need to have is my hairbrush. I cannot live without this. It's the wet brush, and it actually works pretty well. It has my initial on it, and it's from Justice. Next, I have the Just Shine hair straightener from Justice as well. And I have my hair ties on here so that I can hold everything in place. This is a life hack, you guys. You'll know where your hair ties are and your cord won't get tangled all over the place. In it goes. Next, I have my retainer case. And obviously I need this because I take out my retainer whenever I eat. So, gotta have this. And then I have my lotion. It's the Aveeno one. Then I have my toothbrush with the toothbrush protector. And this just helps to prevent it from getting germs. Next up is my face wash, and this is the Caridium Pure Bubble Cleansing Foam. Next up is my deodorant, and this is made of natural ingredients. I'll link you to it in the description down below because my mom got me this on Amazon. Never forget your deodorant. Then I have my rat tail comb, and I use this to part my hair. Here's another essential, Q-tips. You gotta have Q-tips. Also, gotta have lip balm too, and this is great because it has an SPF of 30. I usually keep another one in my purse, but this is just in case I lose the other one. Then I have my spray gel. It's from Justice, and I just use this to tame the flyaways. Also, another essential is floss. Then I have my face mist, and I use this after I'm done putting on my makeup because it's like a setting spray for my makeup. And then, you can't forget the makeup. It's in this clear bag, and you're probably wondering what's inside of it, so let me show you. Here are all the contents inside my makeup bag. So first, I have my Caridium Puka Love blush. I have my Puka Love sunblock. I have my Bare Minerals foundation powder. This cheek and lip duo compact, my gloss stick, my makeup brush, and my panda mascara. All right, let's see if this will fit in here. It fits! All set to go. I think I'm gonna put this on the inside. Let's move on to packing my clothes. I'm gonna need my pajamas, so I'm gonna put them in here. To bring my jean jacket because in LA it gets chilly in the evening, so let's put this in. All right, some more clothes. I'm gonna pack a sweatshirt because we're gonna be going to Universal Studios till the evening, so it might get cold, and I can just put this on. It's the Peekaboo sweatshirt. Let me take it out of the hanger and put it inside. This is going to be my outfit for Universal. So first, I'm bringing two tops. It's good to have an extra one just in case the other one gets stained. And then I'm bringing a pair of long jeans. All right, let me just situate everything over here. And again, this bag holds my undergarments. All right, let's zip it up. I'm also packing my bikini bag because we might go to the beach or swim in the swimming pool at the hotel. And I'm also getting a new bathing suit while we're there since I've outgrown some of my bathing suits. I'm gonna put this inside here. And you can't forget about shoes. I'm bringing these really pretty gold sandals for my Justice Awards outfit. I think they'll look great with them, and it's just so shimmery. All right, that's all that I'm packing for my luggage. Let me zip this up. All right, let me show you what I'll be packing in my mini backpack. Since my luggage will be in the trunk, this is going to be something that I need all the time because it's gonna be holding all my essentials like my vlogging camera, my phone, all that good stuff. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna pack is my headphones because I love to listen to music while we're on road trips. And next, obviously my phone, but I'm going to be holding this most of the time so it doesn't need to be put inside here. Next is my vlogging camera, and I was gonna put my phone in here, but since I'm going to be holding it the whole time, I'm just gonna have my vlog camera in here. Then I have this hand sanitizer spray. It's the Honest sanitizing spray, and it smells so good. It's good to have just in case you wanna eat something in the car, but your hands are dirty. This is helpful. Next, I'm packing my sunglasses. Let me put them on. And I'm putting them in this case that my mom gave me. It's Chanel, you guys. Next, I'm going to pack my wallet, and this has my money. Then I'm packing my gum. It's gonna be in the front here for easy access. Then I have my battery charger for my vlog camera. And this is going to be in the front as well, along with my lip balm. All right, hopefully that's everything that I'll need. As far as first aid kits and stuff like that, my mom has it covered. The only thing that I'm missing is my bathing suit and my hair accessories for my Justice Awards outfit, which we'll find in LA. LA is definitely a shopping destination. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already done so, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.